step on my sunfish restoration is to work on this trim. Trim on this sunfish, turning it into a brushed aluminum look. Cleans it right up, takes out all the dings, nicks, and nastiness. Airing it out, drying it out, and hopefully that will work as well. And like many of the YouTubers, I'm learning a little light in there. It's gonna heat it up. So, another part of my restoration on the Patsy. Coming along on our restoration of Patsy. A little heavier fan in there. I'm gonna be cutting two access ports in to possibly redo the foam. I'm gonna wait a little bit. I think it's lightening up. I really do. Keep you posted.